What up, everybody? It's your friendly neighborhood Hog Knuckles back again with another reaction video. As always, by my side, Hot Sam. And today, we got one for you that's been highly requested.
Yes.
If you guys wrote your requests and sent them to us, I would have a stack of letters that's bigger than this. Because everybody's wanting to see this. We've done a couple reactions to covers of this song. Mm-hmm. The Beauty and the Beast, the Which Ariana Grande, John Legend version. It's a cover of that.
Yeah.
We saw Jessica Sanchez, Matt Bloom. We saw Jason D and Sarah Geronimo. And I think we saw one other person. But I don't know. We've seen a lot of people do this.
Yeah.
But this one, Ella Nympha, Noel Comia Jr. Never heard of him before. We have heard Ella before from Little Big Shots.
Little Big Shots.
Which was huge. It seemed like y'all went crazy for that. And then we also watched her on Your Face Sounds Familiar.
Yeah, because she did Dolly Parton.
Because y'all also went crazy for that one. All right, but let's go ahead and jump into this. She's been really, really good every time we've heard her. Like, vocally, she's very good.
Mm-hmm.
For being 12 years old, it's kind of insane how good she is.
It's very insane.
It makes me feel like I have not accomplished enough in life.
Exactly.
And then whenever she sings, I'm like, I need to, like, build something. You know what I mean? Or, like, do something. Like, so I'm like, I've accomplished something.
Let's, like, make, like, 20 videos
today. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I've did something today.
Yeah.
But she's very good, very talented, and I know this is going to be good because y'all have been like, you need to check it out.
Yeah, you need
and
to
so far, nobody sent us videos that are like, you need to check this out, and then they're bad.
Yeah.
Which I imagine someday y'all are going to be like, you need to check this out.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. It's going to be, like, the worst video
we've
ever
terrible.
Seen.
It's going to be, like, terrible. Oh, my gosh.
All right, but let's go ahead and check this out and listen to the angel give her gift.
Yes.
And a kid that we haven't
seen. She's so cute.
I'm assuming that Camilla Jr. is a kid. Yeah.
Tell us all this time.
They look so adult in there.
True as it can be.
Does that?
Yeah. She has so much attitude.
The like little magic dust. Young too, I don't know how old he is. Damn!
Oh,
I love that they're having fun. I like that.
I wonder
was
if they
sweet.
Have like crushes on each other.
That was sweet.
Or if they're like cooties.
The
like...
only thing I didn't like was his final solo run. Like before they came together and did Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah.
When she did the like, oh, and he went like, like I didn't like his last solo run.
I liked
Let me see if I can get it. Other than that part, that's the only part I didn't like. Because they come back, they do their thing here. She laughs. He does. She does this right here. I don't know. It just felt flat compared to hers.
Oh, no.
To me, I'm just saying my personal feeling.
Word.
He sounded a little flat compared to hers. But otherwise, I thought it was a really great performance. It was awesome. I love whenever you have young kids like performing like this and stuff like that, you always think like, man, are they being pushed too hard? Are they being, you know, whatever? And yeah. It was really fun to see her laughing a lot and them like high-fiving. Like, they were just having fun.
Yeah.
Same thing I really liked about Little Big Shots. Like, she's just, you know, Steve Harvey is cutting up.
Yeah.
And, like,
and she has so much attitude. She's like,
yeah.
I know.
She looks like a little adult. Like, yeah. Like, she really does. And that's what kind of cracks me up about it the most is like, he's all like dressed up and fancy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And like, it was just beautiful. It was like they were on a little date.
I think that she should have worn a yellow dress. Just
go Belle style.
Yeah.
Thought it was a really good performance. I liked both of them. Good. I liked the little, like, magic flair that they did. Thought that was cool.
Yeah.
Overall, really cool.
I liked it a lot.
I think that she has a huge future ahead of her.
Mm-hmm.
And
even
I feel
him.
Like, yeah, as I say, yeah. I feel like Noel's very good as well, but I feel like she's just got that special spark that few people have. I think he's very good. He'll probably have a great career.
Yeah.
And his voice is very good, but I just feel like with her, I feel like she's got something. She got that little spice.
Yeah.
The little spice of life that's going to make her a huge star
I
in the
future.
I fully
expect to follow their journeys via the Wish Bus.
Oh, yeah. Well, not just the Wish Bus. Through all of the... I mean, she was on Little Big Shots here in the U.S. She's going to be a global star.
That's true.
She's going to be all
over
the place.
Yeah, that was U.S.
So we're going to see her absolutely everywhere. I think that she is... beyond limitation.
Yeah.
And I think she's going to make everybody proud. But very cool video. Thank you guys for suggesting that. I know a lot of you guys have been waiting for us to see it. We finally did. Sorry it took so long a little bit.
Yeah.
But we finally did get to it.
And he did look like a little Mikey.
He kind of
Michael Pangilinan.
Pangilinan, he did. Although with the jacket, he kind of looked like a little mini Jason D who was dressed up as Sarah Geronimo. But anyway, let us know what you thought in the comments down below, as well as any other videos you, would like to see us do reactions to, because we take requests and we do them. Sometimes we do them down the road, sometimes we do them pretty quick.
Yeah.
It kind of depends.
Depends.
It kind of depends on what's going on. If you like this video, click that like button. It turns blue when you touch it. Not everything does. And if you want to see our future videos, give that subscribe button a big old hug. And we'll be back soon with some really fun stuff. I don't know. I want to see more from her. You guys need to send us more requests from her. I think this is the only one we've been getting.
The only thing, though, we cannot do the Voice Kids
Philippines. Oh, we can't do Voice Kids Philippines.
And I know, like, so, I want to track her journey so bad.
I know
bad,
we were
but...
signing off, but just really fast. If you're still watching, hang out for a second and comment on people below if you see people asking. So a lot of people have told us if we try to do reactions to Voice Kids Philippines, that they copyright strike really hard. And I've seen other channels specifically that have been stricken down and had to just close up shop because of videos like that.
Yeah.
And I don't know. I think we've been pretty lucky, knock on wood. Hopefully it's because our content is really good and the fact that we give so much review and analysis. We've been really cool, you know, with ABS-CBN. They've been, you know, they have demonetized some of the videos or whatever, but they haven't stricken us, which is completely cool.
Yeah.
You know, if that's what they want to do, that's whatever.
Yeah.
If it's their content, you know, they're more power to them.
Mm-hmm.
But we would like to be able to see more of her journey and stuff like that and do reactions for you guys, but we got to make sure that it's nothing that's going to get copyright checks on the channel, because we want to keep making videos. We don't want to get shut down and have to be put out of business.
And the
I
thing
guess,
is that, if one channel gets shut down, you can't open another channel under your name, like, at all. So
So yeah. That's pretty harsh.
Yeah.
But that's why we don't do any of the stuff from Voice Kids Philippines. A lot of people have sent us messages and told us, hey, make sure not to do these reactions, which y'all have been really cool about, ones that you know like have gotten people in trouble and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So thank you so much for hooking us up and always looking out for our fam, because our fam is your fam. You guys are part of it. And thank you so much for being so supportive and understanding, and you know, some of these stuff, mm-hmm. some of these videos and some of the stuff that we can't do reactions to that we really want to, but we just can't.
Really.
So if you see people in the comments down below saying, hey, why aren't you doing these ones from Voice Kids Philippines or whatever, let them know, because that would really help us out. We get so many comments of people asking about it, and it's really tough to let everybody know. We don't want people to feel like we're just not listening to them and we're just, you know, we're just not doing it because we don't want to. We do want to.
Yeah.
We just can't.
And I know I've had a lot of people that I've told we can't do it to, and they're like, oh, well, so-and-so did it. And I'm like, we're not risking it. So, like, even if someone else that you've seen has done it, that is just something we're not willing to risk.
Just because I know firsthand, like, we've seen other channels that have been completely shut down.
Yeah. And sometimes it takes those people a while to actually see that video was uploaded to go and copyright strike it.
Well, because we just got, like, 40 to 60 videos demonetized from, like, 4 months ago.
Yeah.
Like one company came in and just shut down like all of our videos.
Yeah.
Which is a huge blow to us. But I mean, hey, our channel's still
up. It doesn't hurt us.
We're still making videos for you guys.
As far as like, we don't have to close up the channel or nothing because of it. Yeah. But a copyright strike is much different than demonetization.
Yeah.
So.
I mean, I would much rather get demonetized, but it's still a big hit either way.
Yeah.
40 to 60. It's like 50-something videos.
Yeah.
All right. But I know this has run long. Thank you guys so much for being patient and hanging out with us. We'll have more videos up soon. Thank you so much for watching. We love you guys so much. And we'll see you soon.
Bye.